everything, but guess what? That very same king is your father. Oh, I wish I was talking to people that are going to be excited that their father is God. Hallelujah. And God owns everything. In Psalm 24, verse number 1, the Bible clearly declares that the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. In other words, the copyright is reserved. You know, if a person manufactures something, they put their seal, they put their stamp on it. That stamp is a stamp of ownership. That stamp is a stamp to say, this one belongs to me. You cannot copy it. You cannot imitate it. Hallelujah. That's why the devil cannot imitate God. He will always fall short. He will always be less. Because you here, on your face, on your back, if you're facing that side, if you're facing this side, the devil, when he says, God's property. Hallelujah. When you're sleeping, what is written over you? God's property. When the devil touches you, he knows that he's touching your father. That's why God says, I will fight for you because you are God's property. You are God's children. You are protected. You are covered by the blood of Jesus. By the blood of the Lamb. Blessed be the name of the Lord.